John and Terry recently bought an old house in the middle of the countryside. But they plan to knock it down and build a new one. This is the design for John and Terry's dream home. One wall of the house is completely made of glass, and the other three walls are made of wood. Nearly every room has a view of the countryside. Downstairs, there is a large kitchen and a high open living area. There's also a small study at the back. Upstairs, there are two bedrooms. There's one for their son and a main bedroom for John and Terry with a large window. And this is the house in reality.
So behind the bookshelves over there is the study, and that's got a glass wall to let light through, yeah?
Yeah.
And that works, does it? It illuminates the room well?
Yeah, it works really well. It's nice and light in there, and it means that we've got somewhere to put all of the work clutter and school stuff so it doesn't invade all your living space. So yeah. It works really well.
Upstairs, two bedrooms?
That's right.
Bart sleeps in here, doesn't he, anyway?
Yeah, this is the second bedroom where Bart is.
And bathroom?
Yeah, I think it works quite well, actually, for
a
small
nice.
Room. It's really nice. And then this is a main bedroom, our bedroom.
You've got these amazing views, haven't you? To the north, to the woods, and to the south. That great view.
I mean, this one in the mornings is fantastic. Just because you can draw the blinds and, you've got what is a fantastic view.
The house looks amazing. But is this your idea of a dream home?